recording right now?
Maybe.
Talk about murder in the vlog.
So we had really good food for dinner. Thank you to the parents who helped.
And then I should have shown that.
Right now, it's trying to do this. Not this.
Hi. Oh, I like your gator.
Thanks.
Pretty stylish.
I like your gator.
Yes.
Oh, this is nothing compared to ours. Ours is so much better.
Sad.
Oh, that's sad.
My gator smells so good.
I hate it. So here's our bus. Laurel's taking a picture.
Here's our bus.
So pretty.
As you can see, there's decorations all over the place.
Do we have to go inside?
Oh, you're videoing?
Yeah, it's cool. Oh, so what are
sick.
These?
Very sick.
They have notes on them.
Yes.
Don't avoid your head. And our seats have our letters. Wait, what?
Yes.
I already have them. Oh, I love it. So cute.
Yeah, I get
also, Laurel and I both forgot our green shirts, so we got another one.
Yes.
Yay.
Oh, goodbye.
By the time you see this, Carly, we already posted, but
we have no idea what to caption this. It's cute pictures, but no idea what to caption.
Yeah.
Everyone has really bad ideas.
We should do winter
vacation. Okay. Oh my god! Okay.
Edition.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so welcome back to the vlog. If you think that Julia and Jude should date, comment below.
I'm talking to some other kids.
I will comment. Sorry.
Yeah, comment below because we
all think so, right, Lauren? Lauren. You think so too, right?
About what?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, everyone thinks so.
I don't think so.
Okay, Julia's just lying because...
She's lying. I'm not actually.
Wait, are y'all talking about...
They're trying to get me to date Jude, but that's just not gonna happen.
Date Jude.
No, it's not gonna happen. Unfortunately, it's not gonna happen.
Where's the beach from?
And then they got the
castle
one.
Wait,
this one. It just stopped? I thought it was gonna keep playing. Oh, that one's cool.
It's Lily.
Yeah.
It's Lily.
It's me, skinny jeans.
Rooms aren't ready and we're playing BS. No. What is it called? Slapjack?
I think so.
It's just where you slap the cards whenever it hits in an order and Lily just lost. Really fast.
By a lot.
Guys.
No,
because
if we walk
around
and
someone sees it.
Guys, there's a Bud Light in our room.
They must have not just cleaned. They might have just not missed it.
Are you serious? It wasn't here earlier.
It must have been.
But did you see it?
No one's gone in our room.
This is really bad.
I'm gonna leave a Bud Light.
But what if they tell Coach?
But it's not ours.
I don't know what to do.
I feel like we should do that.
Lily just did Olivia's hair. Ooh. Wait.
It's so pretty.
I need to go to the top.
Thanks. Where'd you get it?
Now she's doing Julia. Drew just took a picture.
Yeah,
the entire team.
Oh, I do.
Jude and Lily, and we got to the race, and it's, what time is it?
1:03.
It's 1:03, and I just did Lauren's hair. Wait, I don't know how to turn the camera. There's Lauren. Wait, but like I can't double tap.
I don't need
your turns. Oh, that's my. What?
Pillow?
We are about to go get a shirt.
Hi.
She writes.
Hi.
And hey.
Guys, this is Tony.
Yes, this is.
I doubt it would kill you. I doubt
it. No, it would. No, it could totally. He would die of a broken heart.
If you hit him in like the temple, he'd probably
die. Hey, Natalie, this is not going in the vlog. Stop that.
Look at the skills.
Oh, he's not juggling. Okay, Natalie, where are we at? We're at the 1 mile mark. We're at the 1 mile. And Bryn Brown is in first. Bryn Brown is first. Wait, tell me the time she's running. Tell me the time. Look over there. Bryn Brown is running. Brown, 4:50. Now we have.
Hot salt, stay in there.
So Bryn Brown just ran 4:50. Yeah, you tell me the times of the girls, okay? I'll say the name, you say the times. Hey guys, we're at the 1 mile mark. Here's the first pack of runners. Okay, next pack of runners, we have Kaylee, coming to this time. Then we have Grace. Go, Grace!
5:19.
Now we have Abigail. Go, Abigail! Laurel. Go, Laurel! Go, Audrey! Go, Olivia! Go, Ava! Okay, that was it, guys.
Like $10.
Okay, we're on the levee. Bryn Brown is first, obviously. Like, what a surprise.
Good job!
Good job,
Bryn.
How'd you do
that? Second.
This is freaking crazy.
Second looks like Cinco Ranch. Whoa!
Yeah. There's Audrey,
Camp Count Flower Mound, too. Okay.
Go,
Bailey! Go,
Grace! Yes, you got it! Let's go, Abigail!
Go, Abigail! Come on!
Come on, go, Abigail!
Go, Audrey!
You got it! You're doing awesome!
Go, Lydia! Go, Ava!
Get up there!
Go, Grace! Good job! Oh! My gosh, she's already over here and they haven't even, like, came up the hill.
God dang.
So slow. Good pack.
That's the way, Smith and Natalie! That's the way, Smith and Natalie!
Here's Kaylee.
Go,
Kaylee!
Let's go!
Go, Kaylee!
Let's go!
Abigail got a pull.
Maybe Grace just
pulled. Go, Abigail! Go, Grace!
Come on, Grace!
Let's go, Let's go,
Go, Laurel!
Go,
Audrey!
Come on, Audrey!
First flower mound. Wait. Go, Olivia! Go, Ava!
Come on, Olivia!
You got it,
Bailey!
Nice job, Bailey!
I need to yell
that
they're
in trouble.
Very realistic chance we'll see the 6A event record go down of 16:38.
That's the record?
Yeah.
Or if not, we will be really close to it.
Gosh,
there's a finish line.
Where's Bryn?
Bryn.
So Bryn just ran the corner.
16:38 is the 6A event record.
She's gonna break it. You have a break. She's gonna break it. Go, Bryn!
Go, Bryn!
Bro, you
might be. Go, Bryn! Oh, she's gonna break it. Wait, am I actually gonna get it right? 16:24.
And our state champ. break that record. Dan Dyer's print run.
Oh my god, really?
Brent actually had the second fastest time in event history, time of 16:45.
Second push. Gonna break 17, I think. Maybe. Go, Sophie. Impressive. Oh, she'll break 17.
This will be your Region 3 champion in the runner-up spot for Katie Cinco Ranch Senior, Sophie Atkinson.
57. With Heidi, I think. What's the time at?
17:29, 17:30, 32.
In third place, also a senior for Katie Cinco Ranch, Heidi Nielsen.
There's Kaylee.
Wait, where? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
4, 5, 6. Oh my god.
Let's go, Kaylee!
They also have 2 and 3 right here.
Oh my gosh. There's Abigail.
Allie Little, Natasha Bajan, Kennedy Fontano, DK Chudery.
Go Abigail! Come on, Abigail!
Go Abigail!
Come on, Abigail!
Let's get back. I don't want to get trampled.
Go, Tony!
Go, Tony!
Go, Tony!
Go,
Tony!
Go, Tony!
Go, Tony!
Let's go, Randy! Let's go, Randy!
Okay, so they're coming around the curve. Wait, Carly, move! Oh, this guy's still first. Who?
This kid's moving.
Wait, no, he's not. That was not the guy.
Let's go, Tony!
That's 65 yards to go.
Wow.
Come on, Todd! Let's go, Todd!
The senior, our new champion.
Go Bennett! 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 Go Bennett!
Go Brian, go Mason!
Go Brian,
go Mason! Go Logan! Come on, Logan, shit! Go Logan! Go Logan! Go Hunter! Go Hunter!
Go Hunter!
Go Hunter!
I think they won. I didn't. I wasn't really paying attention.
Hey, do whatever she says. Come on.
So cute. Hi, Gracie. Say hi. Hey. Kaylee's dyeing her hair tomorrow.
Are you? Or tonight.
Tonight?
Are you actually? What color?
Purple.
Purple? Bro!
Like
lavender.
I feel bad.
Anyway, we're all packing up. Ava's dad just airdropped me like 176 things.
Totally didn't take out my story.
Old Settlers Park.
I've got a fresh spot. I have to freaking clean this up.
We'll be back angrier than ever next year.
Yeah. Okay, wait.
Don't care about the present underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own.
It's me and Carly at Texas Roadhouse.
Hey guys.
Hi.
No.
Hey guys.
Guys, look, I'm making my Instagram story.
Oh, that is so
it's pretty.
Oh my goodness. Oh, it's Abigail. She just wanted to be in.
I just wanted to be in.
Love the Christmas decorations.
It was so creepy earlier.
Guys, okay, tell her about what we just did. Okay. We saved Coach Leonard like $15.
Yes, out of the three of us, we can only spend, it's 20 for each person. So Audrey, Natalie, and I decided that we were like, okay, let's get the full thing of ribs, which they said was like 12.
I know.
And then we get two sides of that, so we got fries and green beans. And they're like, yo, we have 40 bucks. So we got like special drinks. I got sweet tea, they got
lemonade.
Lemonade. And then we got an appetizer as like a third slot side. So we got buffalo wings.
Boneless buffalo wings.
It's gonna be fun. And we have free bread.
And we saved him like $15.
$15.
Like, yeah.
That's a lot.
Lauren didn't do anything.
I didn't get anything.
We all got our food.
We need it over here. We just had fries, and that's it.
Regular?
Steak fries.
Yes, just regular steak fries.
Everyone got their food.
It sucks because I'm not.
And we're all sharing. This is a lot of food. We didn't really need to get this.
No, we didn't. I'm excited for it, though.
Yeah.
Look, it's the bus.
Ah, yes.
The bus.
Texas Roadhouse.
Oh, oh. Dude, I can't.
Happened all the other races, okay. But I did it, and it was like, so bright.
Look at that position.
It's not a first time in this way, and in my arms there is.
This is Brian. And he ran in the boys' race.
How was your race?
What?
Oh. I'm right here.
Oh, it's good.
It's good. Okay. Answer.
Okay.
Oh
my God, Abigail.
Isaac.
Just answer. Okay.
The race.
Oh my God. Let's go. Oh my gosh, we're not gonna be.
Alright, the race was good.
We can go.
I felt pretty tired, not gonna lie. So I kind of passed out at the finish, but it was worth it because when I passed out. When I passed out, I saw Bennett right by my side, so that was hype. And we won. So. That's awesome. Alright, that's
okay,
good.
Okay, that's it.
Abigail just farted.
I did not.
She did. That's why it smells so bad.
Hey guys. Let it out and then. Oh, sorry.
Ready?
Ready?
Never
mind.
Okay. One.
Two. Okay. It was one, two, three. No, you're not in. You're the judge.
Okay, go.
We are.
Okay. This is Tony. He ran in the boys' race today. How's your race?
It was really good. You know. This race had a lot of good competition, but, you know, I was able to come through and come in fifth, so I'm pretty happy with it.
What did you think about the course?
I didn't like the changes because I think they made it longer than it was last year, but, I mean, it's just about placement because time, it's kind of irrelevant at the state meet because you can win with a slower time or win with a faster time, so, I mean, the slower course, it's okay, it's slow for everybody.
Okay.
Yeah. Hi guys.
Lauren, how was your race?
I was really, really good. I hit lactic on the shakeout this morning.
She hits lactic on every run, pretty much.
But we don't talk about it, so it's fine.
Yeah, she pushes herself.
It's a secret. No one needs to know that I hit lactic on every single one. But it's fine.
Okay. This is Abigail, and she ran in the girls' race. How was your race?
I'd say I did the best I possibly could. I mean, I went out really fast, like 5:25.
Oh wow!
And you know, it was crazy, but tough conditions. But like, you know, did my best. Got second for the team, so I can't be too upset.
What did you think about the course?
The course is nice. Like, I really like. I think it's like a good tough course that's like manageable, like a real 5K. But, I mean, it was obviously a little hot today. Like, the sun decided to come out right whenever we started. So, that was kind of ideal for us because we're used to training in, like, kind of rougher conditions. But, I mean, it was definitely tough. It was one of the hardest races I've ever had, to be honest. But,
yay!
Got it done.
Yeah. Guys, we're about to die.
Don't say that.
What?
Natalie.
What? Hey, guys, we're about to die. No, say it. That's funny.
Look at me taking it apart.
She got a new toy.
Oh! Let's dissect this wolf.
Okay. Girl's gonna be homeless from now on since her parents are here.
Oh, look at that.
He literally just sprayed us with sparkling water.
Bro, I put my hand in that hole when I hit it, and the sparkling water got on me, and it
burned.